Well, you just hit a
checkpoint. Well, no, exactly. It's so close to a checkpoint that...
You're...
Fucking nailed it. Oh, no, there's a thing down, too.
Oh, there totally is, and it's a coin column. Alright.
Go for broke noodle. Slow and steady.
I need a little hissing sound. Now, how are you gonna get that guy?
Same way I got done. Starting to think I shouldn't have taken a breather.
Oh?
And let you play for a second.
Why is that?
Because now I'm not fucking up and it's not as entertaining. I'm sure it'll come.
Oh yeah. I'm sure there's gonna be something you're gonna do.
Like, what the fuck is this? I can just have a ball now. Come on.
It was going on its own, fine.
Yeah, no, I trapped it. Fucking hell.
Just sleep deep. There you go. Give it a little bit. Okay, now you gotta move it.
There we go. What the fuck did that do? Are you fucking serious?
Thing, you have to get it in the
Come
hole.
On! Come on! Yeah.
Okay, so what's that?
Gave me a thing! I don't know if I should go that way or not, though. I'm missing things.
You are missing probably a bunch of things.
Probably. I don't doubt that for a second.
I mean, at least with this, you get a happy, like, everything's colorful, you got happy little music playing. It's not like Bloodborne, where it's just depressive, and the only thing you have to look forward to is...
Bye!
Mr. Gascoigne, just... whatever, High Priest? I can't remember his name anymore.
Father?
Father Gascoigne. Just sticking his axe up your urethra.
Daddy Go-Go Gantry. No, other than the fact that I bought this game with intentions of playing it, I thought there was another thing there.
Why do you keep doing this? You gotta slow down. You gotta calm down. You got this.
But yeah, it's the most opposite game to Bloodborne that I own.
Yeah.
So I figured it's the thing we should play. Ironically, it's getting me way more angry.
I love it. Fun.
Actually, I almost... Oh. I never will actually do it, but Binding of Isaac, more than anything, makes me, like, tense up in the, like, I'm going to throw this controller across the fucking room.
I don't think I've ever had that. Like, normally it's just I get really super depressed and then just question, you know, why I even play video games to begin with. Or why I'm, you know, here on this earth.
I mean, that's a little much.
Yeah, but I don't usually tend to get angry.
Isaac gets me so angry. Because I'll have a good run going, and it's like, oh, it'd be a damn shame if you just suddenly made a stupid mistake. Just like you're right, it would be.
Now, Colin.
This doesn't look like it's so bad.
This is for one coin. Are you sure you want to do this for one coin?
Not for one coin. Then for what, Duncan? Oh, fuck off. Camera. Oh, there's a hole there.
Yeah.
Oh, that's not good.
No. It's so you can wrap around the bamboo that's right next to you. If you can position your camera.
Fuck this camera.
Okay. Stop. Wow. Oh, you're gonna fall.
I tried! I'm actually not that far away.
No.
So that was cool. Alright.
You aren't gonna go for it again.
Of course I don't. I'll try at least once. Everyone deserves a second chance.
Do they, though? Do they really?
I'm sure there's someone who doesn't.
Ooh. I think you gotta calm down a little, Colin.
But, I'm like, oh, if I do the cool thing, it'll be so cool.
And you can't do the cool thing, because if you do, you die. Oh.
Bubbles on this, there's quite a few. You know what I've been eating a lot of lately?
What's that?
And I don't know really what. I don't think this food has a proper name, because everyone I talk to calls it something different. Me, in my family, have always called it egg in the hole.
Oh, is that that weird thing where you make bread, where you make some toast, but you put a hole in it and you put an egg in it?
Yeah, you cook an egg in the toast.
I've never heard of that.
Really?
No.
Then how'd you know what I was talking about?
Because you've talked about it before.
Huh.
And then when I was like, that is weird, and you were weird, everyone just blasted you.
That had no business going as well as it did. No, it's pretty good.
I'm pretty orthodox when it comes to my egg consumption.
Oh, there's a Switch.
How are you gonna switch it?
Nintendo Switch it.
Oh, this just changed everything.
Sure. But no, yeah, you should try it sometimes. It's pretty good.
If eggs weren't so expensive.
They're delicious.
Yeah, they're delicious, but they're expensive. Is that a bongo drum? Oh, it's a bongo drum.
That I can kind of play?
Talk to your snake cat, play.
Well, I don't know.
That's not how a crab works.
Right.
The crab is, like, right near your tail. It just pulled itself completely inside its shell.
Sure it wasn't a turtle?
No, it was a crab. It had claws.
Sure it wasn't a clawed turtle?
Are you high? Or are you just really...
That would have been way more apparent earlier, if that were the case. Oh. What the fuck is going on with that drum? I feel like that drum is super important.
I think it's just... I don't know. Not much. He just pulls himself right inside. That's not what a crab do.
That's not what crab do. No, see, like, there's...
There's little raindrops falling on it!
Oh,
look
that's
at
what's
that.
Doing
it. Look at that! That's cool!
It's pretty good, but that doesn't... Oh, fuck, are you serious? You go under it? Sometimes the obstacles you're trying to go over, kids, you just gotta go under them.
Yeah.
Insight. I bet there's a nightmare down there. I think that's the end. No,
end
yeah,
that's the
there.
End of it, and you gotta get up there.
Yeah. You've heard the saying to get over, the best way to get over someone is get under someone else.
What?
You never heard that?
No.
Yeah. I don't know if it's true, I've never tried it.
Like, let someone sit on top of you?
No, fuck them, Duncan. You poor innocent boy.
The best way to get over someone is to get under them.
Yeah. Cowgirl, Duncan.
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
No.
You don't agree with that?
No, I don't. There's a lot of bird's feathers.
Bird's feathers?
Yeah. Like, if when you pick up one of those keystones, there's just, like, a bird's feather.
Think there's a bird boss?
Bird. Probably. I mean, that would explain the shadow I was freaking out about.
But I still haven't seen it.
It was right there.
Yeah, but I don't look.
Oh, I really... Oh. Nice and slow.
Noodle, no! Uh-huh. Oh, well, it's fine. It's just right here. I'm not making it. For me, best way to get over someone, burn their house down. Ooh. I don't have to look at you to know you're looking at me right now.
I was gonna say challenge them to a boxing match.
Duncan, I can't box. It's a terrible idea.
I'm mostly referring to one of your exes.
No, I'd wrestle her. She would box me.
Yeah.
But then I'd just choke her unconscious. We loved each other. Probably.
Damn.
There's no way I'm fitting
through
that.
Yeah, there's no way you're fitting through that.
And it's very weird that it's here.
Yeah.
It feels very much like it's a thing. Is there anything on the perimeter? Oh, no, you got any hot-hitting advice for the children out there, Duncan? What is Duncan's patented best way to get over someone? Ideally to someone who's not a fan. To the heavens with you, Snake. Snakey wakey. Oh, I got
you
all,
did it!
I got all the bubbles, I didn't realize.
No snake pun, just you did it. Good for you. You did
Lazy
it.
Lazy lagoons.
Oh. Oh. Remember, think like a snake.
This is a thing. This is most definitely a thing.
I don't think it's a thing.
That looks like a thing. Also, I still never figured out what the fuck that token thing was that I got.
What token thing?
Remember the guy? Gave me a thing?
Oh, yeah.
Never found out what that was.
And it was never really explained either, was it?
Nope. I assume it's plot. There's actually nothing under that bridge.
Oh, the music changes when you're below water.
Gets a little deeper.
Yeah.
That's pretty
great.
Cool.
That's pretty cool.
Too bad it's based on a camera.
Yeah.
So the camera can almost never get underwater. Unless it's real deep. Yeah. Do you really do a lot of this monster?
I mean, it would be me.
What the fuck is going on? The game just was like, nah, I'm not gonna work today. Okay.
it'd be neat if the Loch Ness Monster was real. Oh, there's spike traps now, Colin. Don't fuck up.
Ah. You gotta wait for me. Fuck. Guess we're going back down. We need that coin. But I can cheat some of it by doing some high-flying gymnastics. Come on, snake. Yeah.
I kind of hope that the game, like, has some sort of recognition.
I'm gonna fuck around this bamboo. Okay. Well, hopefully this works. Anyone who's been through this whole wild ride, apparently I'm in a fight with my roommate who's on my home PlayStation watching Netflix. And every time she does anything, it signs us out. So we're playing real fast and loose.
I'm gonna laugh. I'm just gonna laugh if she texts you in a little bit, being like,
why won't it let me connect?
I mean, it won't be hard, because it's not going to be a hard ban on she can't watch Netflix anymore. It's just going to be when I'm at your house, which is typically only on Sundays. Bye. That did not work. But it seems to be working now, so I don't really give a fuck.
Yeah, she might have stopped crying.
Oh, that would be even better.
Or she's gonna again text you in a little bit, being like, why won't you let me connect?
Get up this fucking thing. Alright, I gotta calm down. Duncan leaves me alone for 8.5 seconds and I'm already fucking it up. I'm going too fast and too loose. I got it. It was just for a single goddamn bubble. That was not worth my fucking time. Oh, we're introducing stage hazards, Duncan. Actually, I guess that's nothing new. We already had the spikes. Alright, that's pretty easy. Up and around. Up and around. Up and around. And one more. One more. Come on, you fucking snake. Up and around. Now, where the fuck do I go? I'm quite lost. Well, I guess the game made its mind up for me. Going back to the checkpoint. Oh shit. Let's go down there. Looks like it did. I think this is the way to go. Seems weird that the way to go is a hard no going back direction.
Oh.
I had to fall off a cliff to get here. It's fucking... I mean, the camera is not good. Looks like I got everything. Oh! Just when I thought I had it all. Gold coin shows up. Blip. Some pretty radical stage hazards, I'll tell you.
Oh.
I'll tell you what. Someone was trying to think of Hank Hill the other day, and they fucked it up so badly. They say, I don't remember. Whoa.
propane and propane.
Well, they end up saying that, but they're like, you know, that show, and it wasn't even close to King's Edge. They're like, you know, that. They're like, oh, that guy sounds a lot like that guy from that show. You know, the one, like, I don't know, Jimmy Neutron. I don't remember what they said, but it was equally as long.
Okay.